I will now hear from Mr. Marion Ramsey.
Thank you. Just wanna, I'd like to thank SCLC for giving me an invitation tonight. I personally thank Reverend Rose, you know, for being an inspirational idol and, you know, a very, you know, somebody to look up to, you know, as to look towards self-empowerment. And, you know, that's one of the reasons why some of the things that you brought for in the community, especially in my district, in John Sanders Park. Really appreciate that. So my name is Marion Ramsey and I'm running for District 3 City Council. And I'm just here to address some disparities in my community. I'm running on the platform of public health. Health being an acronym for health education. And not only education as in the school district as these lovely gentlemen and ladies are here to represent today, but education as in what the local government and politicians are involved to our community. I'm also running on landscape. As Mr. Vickersley just addressed to the landscaping, I'm a native of District 3 for 25 years. And so I have seen the progress and the slow progress in the district. I have, things have progressed and that's a good thing and it's all accountable to Vickers, but that progressed fast enough or enough at all. And the P is for progress. We have a really economic disparity in District 3, and I would like to address that. Because if we don't address the public health, we don't address the education, we don't keep up the landscaping, how could we possibly think we could grow economically? It's just not going to happen. Because no business would want to move into District 3 when our health disparities we have, with meaning the sewers, the roads, flood, our education disparity we have, nobody knows about the local government. I mean, this is my second time seeing Mr. Dickinson. Like I said, I've been a native there for 25 years. And the landscaping, he just addressed itself, and the progress, well, that always has to say for itself. Thank you, guys.